Close call.
Yeah, going for the super kick, blocked in there. Oh, Frameser!
He may get him!
Back press hooks the leg, and Corbin powers out! A window of opportunity for Dolph Ziggler, who is still nursing that neck injury. Putting it all on the line, a desperation move, it almost paid dividends. And Ziggler caught him in air with the big boot right to the body by Baron Corbin. A hard-hitting affair here between two guys with no love lost. Baron Corbin looking to make a name for himself here in WWE at the expense of the veteran Dolph Ziggler.
You know, Corbin's done a lot of bad things to Dolph Ziggler on the outside of the ring, and he may have another one in mind here.
Ziggler may be unconscious.
My gosh.
Dead weight of Dolph Ziggler.
You may be right, Mauro. I think Dolph is out.
He has a mean streak. That's 6'8", Baron Corbin. Talk about.
Yeah, look at that. That's arrogance.
But again, targeting the back of the neck.
What I told you earlier, Baron Corbin just wants to shove his dominance of Dolph Ziggler in the face of the entire WWE Universe.
And he's gotten the best of Dolph Ziggler on a few occasions already and has him ripe for the picking here tonight.
Oh,
the kickoff!
Oh, oh,
roll up by Ziggler! Dolph Ziggler does it! Dolph Ziggler has just defeated Baron Corbin!
Dolph Ziggler!
And a rookie mistake by Baron Corbin as he tastes defeat for the first time in
Mauro, we said it, sometimes there is no replacement for experience, and experience paid dividends for Dolph Ziggler here tonight.